following video will show the installation of the PM panel connector on the T-post. First, slide the connector over the top of the T-post. Come down two rungs onto the panel. Tighten the clamp to the T-post. Place the nut onto the front of the connector. And then tighten the nut with a wrench. To secure the nut against the panel. After the nut is secure, place the screw protector on the front of the connector, and the installation is complete.